Coming up next, it's a lightweight bout between Conor McGregor and Dustin Poirier. And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight scrap. Both fighters 29 years of age. McGregor will have the 2-inch reach advantage. To get us started with the official introductions, we go inside to the veteran voice of the Octagon. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting boxer, winning professional record odds, 24 wins, 5 losses, and 1 no contest. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Coconut Creek, Florida, USA, Dustin the Diamond Poirier. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 21 wins, 4 losses. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Dublin, Ireland, the notorious Conor McGregor. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the Octagon is Herb Dean.
Herb Dean has drawn the assignment here.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Here we go. Punches blocked. Oh, hook to the head by McGregor. And again. Oh, landed that kick to the leg.
Nice shot.
Oh, slips to avoid the
They're
right.
They're going after it quick here.
I mean, the hand speed, just absurd.
He's blocking almost all these shots.
Keep your hands up, man. Keep your hands up. Keep those combinations going.
Whiffs on the elbow. Moving to his right here, Joe, trying to avoid those big shots coming back from his opponent.
There's a body shot. There's a solid body shot.
Oh!
This could be it right here. Look at that.
Oh! Both guys landing with conviction now.
Oh! What a leg kick.
Just over 3 minutes now to go. Blocks the shot,
tags him.
Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot. How about that shin? Just over 2 minutes, round one. Well, his opponent's got the lead now, Joe, as he lands the punch to the head. He's got to change up his striking pattern and the tempo, or he's going to continue to be vulnerable to that counter. Oh, how about the output for this fighter here? A lot of good time shots there, and they're all landing. Wow, what a kick. Huge kick lands.
Elbow to the head. He's stunned.
He's got him hurt here.
Those body kicks.
Absolutely, Joe. Both fighters throwing heat now.